Hi, in this video, I'll be showing you guys how to put this LED daytime running light. This is what it looks like inside. Right here. The wire and everything. And the materials you need is a knife, a scissor, and a 3M tape. I have the screws and everything, but I'm not going to be screwing anything on. I'm just going to use 3M tape to put it on. So just follow my lead. So first of all, start out by cleaning the area where you want to put the LED light on with a napkin or alcohol wipe really thoroughly, because that's where you're going to be placing the 3M tape. Second, place the LED light at the spot that you have chosen and pass the wires to the engine bay so that it can be hooked up to a power supply and which lights the LED lights. And third step is to wipe both sides of the LED light, because you're going to be sticking one end of the 3M tape to the LED so that it holds onto the bumper. Then put 3M tape on both sides and peel it off so that it can be placed the place that you have chosen. Make sure when you peel it off that you don't place your fingers on it so that it can be dusty. So after peeling it off, make sure it doesn't touch the places of the bumper. Before you place it on, clean the place once again and slowly put the LED light into place that you have chosen. Once you put it in the place in the bumper, make sure you press it firmly, and also make sure that the top end and the bottom end, which has the 3M tape, is touching the top and bottom of the bumper. And press it really firmly and check it if it's wiggling in any way, and there you are, you got the first part. For the second part, you will be hooking up the LED light to power supply, and in my case I chose the parking light, and which also has a LED on it, and I also have LED strip hooked up to it, and I'll be hooking up this LED light to it, to this parking light also. And for start off by removing the tapes I have. So start off by hooking up the black wire with white stripe to the red wire of the parking light, and the other one to the black wire of the parking light. When you're doing this, make sure that the black wire and the red wire doesn't touch each other, because it will destroy your fuse for the parking light. Then you have to get another one replaced. So after you've done that, insulate the wires with the black electrical tape so that they don't fuse out in the future. So after the insulation, make sure you put the parking light back into its socket and lock it so that it's secure in place. Alright, the last thing you have to do is secure the rest of the wire with a zip tie so that it doesn't get in the way of the motor. And there you go guys, that's how you install this LED light. The LED light was about $25, and I installed it on a 2008 Sandra 2.0, and I hope this video helped, and if you have any questions, leave a comment or send me a message, and I'm more than happy to help you out. And this is how my car looks after the installation.